Dear Diary, today is my first day in senior high school. Everyone is chatting happily together. Amazingly, they all know each other from junior high school.
So they are very familiar with each other. In contrast, everything here is new to me. Being alone is not a good feeling, especially in an English experimental class. Only one girl is alone as well, and she has this character she puts on the windowsill.
Dear Diary, in PE class today, I saw Ruth playing volleyball alone, and I went to ask her if she could play with me. She agreed.
Hey Ruth, can I ask you something?
Sure.
How do you like characters so much? Most people think they are horrible players.
Because even though they have thorns, they are still cute in their unique way.
Oh, I never saw it that way.
I can't believe it! I have been selected to be the main character in our class play! I want to tell Finn this news immediately! Finn, I'm so happy! Let's practice together, okay? Who the hell does she think she is? I mean, what did I owe her? She's so goddamn selfish. I thought she was like my best friend.
Zhongya, can you bring the phone book to me? I want to call your uncle.
Hey, Mom's diary. Dear Diary,
today is April 25th. Ruth joined me at her secret place, and we talk about our dreams. So, what do you want to do in the future?
I want to go traveling around the world.
And become a horticulture designer.
What's that?
You know, the people who design gardens.
Wow, this is you. I can imagine you being a great one. What about you? Well, I want to be an artist. I don't mind if I will be poor. Wow, you have courage. What about your family? I guess they will mind. We'll see about that then. Oh yeah, I have a gift for you. Let's go.
The rain is falling on my window pane. We are hiding in a safer place. Undercover, staying safe and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know.
Thank you. Your subtleties that strangle me. I can't explain myself at all.
Sonia, I'm going out for a while.
Okay.
Dear Diary, I was hurt by the art teacher.
So, class, I have something to tell you today. So now I have decided that the one who will represent our school to attend the art competition, and that is Ruth.
I went to talk to the teacher after class.
What do you want, Arlene?
I want to ask you whether you can give me a chance and say my drawing. Please.
Is that all? Well, look, Arlene, you have to understand. Ruth has been practicing drawing for a long time, and she's far more experienced than you are. Your work just doesn't have the power of hers.
Why don't you just give me a chance? It's all I want and need.
Well, Arlene, stop being so stubborn. You have good grades. Just pick one nice school and apply to it, like everyone else. I mean, it's not like you aren't that good at anything else besides drawing, and
the past few days, I've been with Demi and her friends, who all like me a lot. They all say they are on my side, and they are always happy with our teacher. They say things about Luz as well. Now, I truly realize how different she really is when I'm not speaking to her anymore.
Dear Diary.
Dear Diary, now I can be honest about the whole incident. I realize I'm very sorry the way things turned out. I've lost Luz, and I have no chance to repair what I've done wrong.
Dear Arlene, I want you to know something. I've always liked your paintings a lot.
That day, I also went to the office. After you left, I went in and told the teacher I have never seen such a horrible teacher before. But it seems like you didn't have the same sense of loyalty as I did. As you wish, I'm moving. Bye for the last time.
Excuse me, do you sell cactus? I want to buy two.
What do you want it for? A gift?
Mm-hmm. For a friend.
I like cactus too. Sometimes I feel like one. Stingy and irritating. But still, some people see something in me and make friends with me. Here, $50 please.
here. Thank you.
Downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making a way through the crowd.
Come on, thank you.
And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder. If I could fall into the sky, do you think time would pass me by? 'Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I can just sit tonight. And I miss you. Now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by? How can you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I can just sit in tonight? Time would pass us by.